The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past few years, and this one ranks right up there with some of the most anticipated.
You guys both make great points, and right now it seems to me like Birmingham is ready for what will likely be an amazing match. What do you think? We quick pin attempt here.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
Just needs to do more damage.
Wow, what unbelievable action. How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
He's taken down face first.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
The dangers of this triple threat match appear to have escalated quickly on him. And this has all the makings of getting out of hand fast. He better be careful.
And he goes for the pin.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. I think I heard something cracked after that knee to the chops.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
Oh, he turns it around.
This kind of offense he's known for.
It's absolutely floored.
Yeah, but let's be honest, a light breeze would knock him over.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. He is a one-man gang in there. Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
There it is. Oh, man, Triple H doesn't even know.
Looking for the quick pin. The human body can only absorb so much of that.
No, he reverses it.
Pays for that one. Second time we're seeing this here. Unleashing it for the second time now.
Swing and a miss.
That was strike one, two, and three.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Now there's the counter.
Twice. His shoulders are down.
One, two.
Quick pin attempt here.
The end may be near.
What a spine buster.
That's how you put an X.
Will he be victorious?
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Gonna be tough for him to fight. Could this be it?
One, two.
Seth Rollins. Cole, super kick.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Watch with a knee right to the face.
This one is over.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down to slay the king. But he's running on fumes here.
And this has got to be it.
3-0. And this was just so close to being over.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on
incoming.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's making his quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Some might consider just getting a title opportunity as a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
Buckle bomb by Rollins.
Here's his moment, Michael.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
And Seth Rollins picks up the win.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Seth.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Michael, this was just a matter of one competitor being